Despite the minor conflicts, it's surprisingly peaceful in the McCaughey home.
I think we're finally getting to the easier stages.
Easier, of course, is a relative term. Take, for instance, feeding this supersized family.
One cart will be big enough, right?
Armed with a shopping list and coupons, Bobby manages to feed her family of 10 for, as hard as it is to believe, just $300 a month.
That's 20 cents cheaper.
And it's bigger.
And it's bigger? You like a deal, don't you? Have you always been a deal girl? No, not cheap. No, somebody wants a deal.
People say, sale, 30% off. It's a sale when it's 50% off.
Brand loyalty rarely comes into play. For instance, when stocking up on 6 loaves of bread and 5 gallons of milk each week, price is the only thing that counts.
Three for $2. Wow.
I got it.
As for produce, Bobby grows her own. Green beans, okra, tomatoes, and corn. She planted her garden at a friend's nearby farm. She picks up other fresh items, including 5 gallons of milk for the week, as needed. Meat is purchased from a local farmer. The rest comes from a food warehouse where they shop every 2 months.
Box macaroni and cheese is 23 cents. So we can feed the kids lunch for 75 cents, you know, and open a can of fruit or applesauce or whatever. So we've still fed 8 kids for like $1.50.
But even with coupon cutting and penny pinching, there is real financial pressure. Of course, the McCoys have benefited from the generous gifts showered on the family for the first few years, from their house and car to free clothes and groceries. But for most of the children's lives, the family has been on its own, supported by a combination of factors. Kenny's salary, currently earned at a countertop manufacturing company, Bobby's thriftiness, and 8 sets of hands.
They've gotten to be such good helpers, you know, and we can dole out the daily chores and...
They still load the dishwasher?
Yep.
Come on.
They take care of their own laundry.
These days, the kids may be older and a little better behaved, but it still takes every set of hands to make this household run.
Yeah, I could use a little ironing, that's for sure.
It's part necessity, but also part parental design.
We're raising adults, because that's the goal for everyone is, you know, independence.